So the answer is this loop will essentially run forever. It won't run till the end of the universe because we'll probably have something else happen to our computer before that. But there's no stopping condition for the while loop. The while test will never become false. We start with I equals 1. We keep increasing by 2. So the values that I will have will be 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, and so forth. The loop test checks if I is equal to 10. If I is not equal to 10, we keep going. So if I is not equal to 10, we're going to keep going through the loop. I will never become 10. We skip 10. The loop test is never true. That means the while loop just keeps going forever and ever, never finishing. I'll show you what happens when we run that. And I'm going to show this running in the Python shell instead of running through the web browser IDE that you've been using so far in the class. And the reason for that is we can see more output. We can run longer things. That the way you run the programs for class, there's a limit to how long they can run and how big the output can be. With a shell, there's no limit like that. So I can show you a longer execution. There are instructions on the website if you want to run programs yourself in the Python shell. There are lots of different ways to do that and instructions for how to do that on different platforms. It's not necessary to continue with the class, but it will make it easier to see what's going on here. So here's the code. I'm going to enter the code that we had. So we have I is assigned 1. And then the loop, while I is not equal to 10, we're going to increase I by 2, and then we're going to print I. So now when I type return one more time, this while loop will start running, and we'll see it print out the numbers, and it will keep going as long as we let it keep going. So here we go. We see 3, 5, 7 notes keeping going really fast. So at the top, you can see the first 5 numbers. It started 3, 5, 7, 9, 11. Since it skipped 10, the loop didn't stop. This condition was never false, and it keeps going, and it will keep going for as long as we let it print or until our computer runs out of memory or power. So a loop that never stops like this is what we call an infinite loop. That means it keeps going forever. And if you've run programs on computers, you've probably encountered them a lot, not just in the program that you just wrote that we just used for this quiz, but oftentimes when your software hangs and gets stuck doing something, that's what's going on, that there's some mistake that a programmer made. We call that a bug. There's a bug in the program, and it's stuck in an infinite loop. It's never going to make any progress. It's got stuck in something where the test condition will never be true, and it's going to keep going forever.